There are two different ways to give an intentional foul in NBA 2K24. The first involves holding down that square button so we can foul the player we're guarding. And the second involves having the whole team foul by pressing this big button in the middle. Everybody's going to go for the player with the ball, and we will probably get a foul there as well.